take a look at this video. This is an AI generated video and it looks awesome, right? Everything is smooth and it looks so peaceful. Now here's another version of that exact same video. What do you think? This video looks way more cinematic and appealing, isn't it? Now you must be wondering what I did. Nothing. I did two basic things. First, I changed the aspect ratio to make it more cinematic, and then I added a cinematic LUT to make the video way more appealing to the eyes. So we are in 2025, and AI content has already taken over the internet. We are at a stage now where it is almost unrecognizable what is AI and what is real, and they are constantly fighting for your attention. Now, some people are taking full advantage of this technology and earning a lot of money, while some are not able to break through even 100 views. Let me tell you why it is happening. You see, since AI videos are constantly fighting for your attention, it is very important to make your videos worth watching. Which means along with great content, your content quality should also be on the same level. Otherwise, people will just scroll through your content like it never existed. Now, in these two videos, you can see the video on the left looks way more appealing and cinematic. Now previously, in order to achieve something like this, you would have required a very expensive video editing tool or just hired a professional video editor while spending a lot of money. But today, I am going to show you a tool through which you can just make any videos appear more professional and cinematic within just minutes. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. All right, the tool we will be using today is called Wondershare UniConverter. I've already made a few videos on this tool on how you can upscale your images or videos up to 8K. You can go and check that out if you want. Now to get started, simply click on the link in the description and download the application and install it. Once everything is done, you will see an interface like this. Now from here, you can see some of the tools it has, and from here, you can specifically look for video, audio, or image tools. Today, I will work with video, so I will choose video from here, and then click on the video editor option. Next, you need to upload your video from here. I have uploaded this video I generated earlier. Now let's transform this video into something very professional looking. So the first thing I will do is change the aspect ratio. To do that, use this crop option, then select custom, and then simply just drag the edges a little bit for a more cinematic ratio. I think this looks good. Next, you need to turn on the aspect ratio option, and just like that, you can see that the video is already looking way more cinematic, doesn't it? It is really looking like a scene from a sci-fi movie. This is awesome. Now let's make it even more appealing. Let's turn on the adjust option, and then from here you can adjust the brightness, contrast, saturation, etc. according to your preference. Or if you are new to this, then you can just click here and select from the available LUTs. As you can see, it has so many different options to choose from. Let's go with the James Bond one. Next, you can also add filters, adjust the video speed, add a watermark if you want, and you can also edit the audio of this video, which is awesome. Now, to export the video, simply click on export and you are here. Here's how the video looks. As you can see, it looks way more professional now. Here's a side-by-side comparison. You can see the difference is like day and night. And the video on the right looks way more appealing. So this is basically how you can grab your video's attention by creating quality content. Here's a movie trailer I created earlier. Now using UniConverter, I have enhanced the video to 4K and then added a LUT to make it more cinematic. Here's a before and after result.
Defend our island, whatever the cost may be. We shall fight on the beaches, we shall fight on the landing grounds, we shall fight in the fields and in the streets.
That was awesome, wasn't it? The before trailer was also good, but after all the edits, it even takes it to the next level. So yes, in 2025, just making good content is not enough. You will also have to make sure that the content is of high quality. And with Wondershare UniConverter, you can turn any video into a high-quality cinematic masterpiece. I will put the link in the description. You can try it out. If you found this video useful, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to support the channel. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, keep grinding.